Ever wondered why your fish don't survive in a brand new tank? The answer is invisible, but deadly. Stick with me for 3 minutes and you'll know exactly how to protect your fish from the number one beginner mistake. When you set up a new aquarium, it might look clean, but without the nitrogen cycle, it's basically a toxic soup. Your fish eat, they poop, that waste breaks down into ammonia, which is poison. Without helpful bacteria, ammonia builds up and, well, your fish suffer. Here's the simple version. Step 1. Ammonia appears from fish waste or fish food. Step 2. Special bacteria turn ammonia into nitrite, also toxic. Step 3. Another type of bacteria converts nitrite into nitrate, much safer, especially with regular water changes. Think of it like a cleanup crew building up behind the scenes. But it takes time, usually 2 to 6 weeks, depending on your method. Add a bacteria starter, they speed things up. Use water conditioner to protect fish from ammonia spikes. Test water every few days. You're watching for ammonia, nitrite, then finally nitrate. Try fishless cycling. Just add fish food or pure ammonia. No live fish needed. Found this helpful so far? Give it a like to let the YouTube gods know and save this video if you're setting up soon. Think of your tank like a new apartment. You wouldn't throw a house party before the plumbing works, right? Same with fish. Let the bacteria move in first, then invite your guests. Once the cycle is complete, you're good to go. Your tank becomes a living, balanced ecosystem. And your fish, happy, healthy, and stress-free. What part of cycling confused you the most when you started? Drop it in the comments. I reply to everyone. And hey, if you want a step-by-step fishless cycle guide, just say the word. This is Fish Tank Mastery. Master the art of fish keeping in minutes. See you in the next one.